Not bad, kid. Despite all the glitches, I had Jake write this up to hone his skills as part of the future assignment on board the Serendipity. Come on over here. I need to tell you something. You know, kid, even though there's no doubt you'll do great taking the baton from me as the captain of the Serendipity, I gotta make sure you stay on top of the VR simulation. Kid, you know it's not about the simulating scenario, it's about getting used to how the AI think. And being in these VR made by low-level AI is the closest thing we get to figuring out what makes them tick. Talking to you is just like talking to your dad. It's DJ at Pub Blue. Go on and talk to him. He's got a job for you to do. Now leave me alone. I'm about to go do some VR on Earth. Carry on, kid. Keys to the Serendipity are yours.
Santa. mines at 2,000 kilograms of gold, platinum, iron, and coal. Well, that and staying alive in space, plus fighting a rogue AI thing. Yeah, come to me when you got the stuff. Best of luck. I'll be waiting for my minerals.
Hello, Jake to the new captain?
I'll just call you Captain Noob for now. Don't worry, you'll get a name when we're funded. Feel free to check out the Serendipity from the station window. When you are ready to board, take the tram to the airlock. Welcome aboard, Captain Noob. Your crew is at your service. Feel free to look around, come to the bridge, and take the command when you're ready. I'll take us to Mars Low Orbit Sector B to do some mining. Captain, on the bridge. Hang tight, crew. Our next destination, Mars, low orbit, Sector B. Okay, just so you know, I won't be talking much from now on because they don't pay me enough to do the rest of the voice acting. Unless, you know, we get funded. Just saying. But you'll hear me yell at you when I see danger every now and then.